Tengo que acercarme, tengo que acercar. ¿Qué? Esa onda. Ah. Bueno, espérate, me tengo que acercar, me tengo que acercar. ¿Qué? Uy. Loco, ¿qué será eso? No entiendo. ¿Qué es eso? Nunca había visto eso. Se está subiendo. Suave, que no se me pierda de vista. Nunca había visto eso. ¿Qué es esto? Pero, qué raro. Se fue.
Ven a ver esto, córrele.
Ven a ver esto.
Es un dron.
No, güey, es un dron, vamos a subir. Mira,
¿qué son de pedo, güey? Están apareciendo de la nada.
No me chingues.
Güey, están apareciendo de la nada, ¿viste eso?
¿Subió, no?
No,
son drones.
No, güey, ¿cómo va a ser un dron? No parecen de la nada, Alejandra.
¿Viste cómo apareció?
Sí, así se prendió de repente nada más.
Ay, va subiendo, son fuertes.
¿Fuertes? Pues el otro no se apaga para hacer fuertes. Ya se apagó.
Ya.
Ay, me asusté, güey. Y son fuertes.
Grábalo.
alternate reality. My world is the information that is me. It's all I've ever known that I can be. My thoughts give me some security. Security. I live in an alternate reality to escape the truth of the animosity that's all around as far as the eye can see. But I don't wanna see. I don't wanna see. Money is the fuel that gives me what I need to feel free from having to take responsibility. I go wherever my desire and my fear tells me. My fear tells me. To not have to face my anxiety, to not have to see the inhumanity. The inhumanity. Whatever happened to our equality? Why can't we live in this one reality? Why can't we all we don't wanna see.
Atrocity. Make this world the place it must be, where life is lived in dignity. Be the key to change reality. Be the key to end atrocity. Make this world the place it must be, where life is lived in dignity. Where life is lived in.
Even an airliner has had a close encounter with a cigar-shaped UFO. Retired airline pilot Guy Kirkwood describes what happened to the crew and passengers aboard Flight 182.
On a scheduled flight from Los Angeles to New Orleans, about 30 miles out of Albuquerque Center and 31,000 feet in a Boeing 720B, we had one right alongside of us for about 8 minutes.
Members of the crew and even a number of passengers were able to take photographs of the object.
It looks like a rifle barrel, and it was larger than the Boeing.
A terrified stewardess asked Captain Kirkwood what to tell the passengers. He simply replied,
"Tell them they're looking at the same thing we're looking at." We refer to these things as undesirable flying objects. They're not fun. There's no joy in it. And especially when you're responsible, in this case, for 176 lives.